And we're going to take a little test because you need to know what level acoustic guitar player you are. And because when you want to play big dog guitar, you really need to be able to change chords smoothly, one chord every second. So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to count out 8 seconds. And each one of those seconds, you're going to play a chord. And I'm going to go like this. I'm going to tell you to begin. And when I say go, you'll start playing chords. You're going to play a G, a D, a C, a G. And I'll write them down for you so you'll have them. G, D, C, G, E, A, B7, E. Those are the 8 chords that you're going to play. And you're going to, the measurings, the goal is for you to be able to play those chords cleanly once every second. Okay, so it'd be like this. When I say go, you'll go. So get ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000. And there's your 8 chords. That's where you want to get to. If you're not there yet, don't worry. We will get there. Now, can it be done? Yes, it can be done. And that's not even with bar chords. Let me show you this, okay? This is where you'll be able to get by the end of this course. You'll be able to do this. Now, how fast was that? Okay, I'm not trying to impress you with my ability to play chords. I've been playing this guitar for over 50 years. I'm trying to show you where you can get to. Your goal is to be able to change one chord every second. That's it, and you can get there, all right? So let's get started. Let me give you your test. Here's your chords. I'm gonna put them on the screen for you. You got G, D, C, G, we go to an E, B7, and E. And you'll change those chords one chord each second, okay? Now you can keep going back on this, on the video, and practicing this until you get there. But right now, let's get ready to start. I'm gonna count it. When I say go, you start playing the G and go through that progression. Are you ready? All right, here we go. Just give me a second. 1, 2, 3, go. 1, 1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005, 1,006, 1,007, 1,008. Stop. Did you make it? That's your goal. That's where you want to get to. So keep going over this until you're able to hit until you're able to play those chords. You don't want to move on to the next lesson. That's how fast you need to be.